Number 5, Cody Gifford. Number 88, Cole Pace.
You know.
Officials for tonight's game are chosen and approved by both schools. They include referee Oney Carroll, umpire John Allen, linesman Larry Morgan, back judge Rick Foster, and field judge Larry Williams.
Thank you.
Number 9.
Everybody's leaning.
Number 14, Chris Kincaid takes it over the goal line, but there's a flag on the play.
Instead of punting. The way he kicked off first of the game, it ain't gonna be much of a kickoff.
Yeah, but we've already seen what the punter does.
Yeah, but he didn't get a chance to handle it.
Thank you. good run.
Number 50 hit him.
Number 51, Cody Dean in on the tackle, and there's the flag on the play.
What's that?
All set him. Kind of penetrate.
We'll get C.O. Aaron in the second half.
Aaron needs to run more. They're going to be in the playoffs.
Hey, you got to play they like that now. Put
the flag on the play. Offside against the defense.
Quarterback sneak, man.
Has the ball first and 10 inside the early 20-yard line. off to Wiley. Back in for Early, Joey Hickey, Jerry Lawrence, and Travis Law.
Thank you.
barbecue smelling good, man. Good fight, good fight.
Number 20.
Pinkston. Pinkston. Marshall Pinkston. That kid right there. Hartson. He's a good runner. Last year on the JV, he ate him alive.
Brings up second down and six.
He's a good runner. There he goes. Watch him. He's not used to walking on crutches.
Thank you.
Gifford pass intended for number three. Number 65, Bill Sullivan, back to punt the ball. Second down and eight. 6-yard line. Gain of 2 yards on the play brings us second down and goal from the 4-yard line.
Thank you.
the flag on the play.